Okay. Okay, let me see here, bud. See, I can't trust that you're going to be a camera guy, so I'm going to have to use my own camera guy. Can I see myself in there? Okay. So. All right, we really can't have Chris be the camera guy because Chris knows about a bunch of camera guy. Well, you get the picture, okay? So I'm gonna do my own cameraing, and Chris is gonna stay back there and put his hands in his pockets, okay? And stay in the background. What are you doing now? What's that? Bringing a fucking air hose. I don't even need the fucking.
Yell at me in about 5 minutes.
Okay.
To bring the fucking air.
Now what we got to do?
We got
to
weld these flanges up. Now what I did, I used my chops on. I chopped it off because what Chris had was all crooked and stuff. And you know, for being a freebie, I didn't want him cussing me out and hollering at me, telling me I did the wrong fucking job. So I went ahead and chopped them off and made sure they were nice and flat. Always do that. Now I'm using a MIG welder for this. Basically use whatever you think works good. I like a MIG welder. And the heat set proper. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go ahead and tack all that together before I do anything. And I got that flange. Let me see something here. Okay. Now I'm using a metal table as my ground. And I think the ground cable, yeah, it's right here. So let me go ahead and tack that on there and then we'll go all the way around it. Now, got that welded up. No, it doesn't look like,
it doesn't look like the nicest, fanciest weld in the whole wide world, but it's a weld and it works. Okay? It's hotter than hell. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get all this welded, I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna show you what it looks like, and we'll take a look at Chris's free exhaust system. He will be paying me some money, don't get me wrong, before he leaves with it. Or I'll be putting a fucking lien on his exhaust.
We wouldn't want to do that, would we, Chris? Put a lien on your exhaust system. Okay, what you got here is our plasma cutter is not going to cut.
Alright. Okay, we got a fucking. There's someone on the phone over here, see? Interrupting our conversation.
No, that's fine.
Yeah, that's great.
Okay. Now, our plasma cutter would not work. I went to try to use the plasma cutter. It won't fit inside far enough to cut the baffle out. So what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to use my cutting torch.
It ain't gonna come out, dude. Look. Look at it. You see? Look inside there. Alright? So no, it ain't just the fucking end. Now we gotta cut the whole housing out around.
Shit. Son of a bitch. I'll have to weld up around. I'll have to weld the holes back. Because you're getting a powder coated anyway, right?
Right.
And don't fucking worry, bud. Still ain't gonna come out on us, bud. Still fucked up. Look at this. I don't fucking believe this, man. Unfucking believable. Now it's hitting right there, dude. Motherfucker!
Okay.
There's one, dude. That is what we're getting out of there. Did you see the hassle that I had to go through to get that out?
I saw that.
But you don't give a fuck, dude.
Okay. We had to go ahead and use our torch on that one. That was a big job. We couldn't reach it with our
plasma cutter.
But we got all this black shit floating around. It's from your cutting torch when you first ignite it, see, before you put the oxygen to it.
Anyway, let me get all this away. We're gonna weld everything up. We'll get it all together. We'll get it looking good. And we'll be back to look at the finished product and see if Chris is actually gonna give me some money. Okay, we got that welded up. If you wanna grind that down, okay? If you wanna grind that down, all the grinding's on you. That's what you call
the buddy deal. The buddy deal. Straight from Southwest Ride and Custom to Easy Street over there where Chris lives on Easy Street. Believe it or not, that's the name of the street, Easy Street.
We went ahead and welded this flange on for him. He took the baffle out, because what he's gonna do now, okay, he had the rat rod, you know, he had the rat rod exhaust on there. Am I right? Okay, rat rod exhaust was installed, okay, as you can see right here, going out on the side of the motor. And I think what happened, the real situation is he's actually getting a little bit older in life and doesn't like the loud noise anymore. And instead of listening to loud exhaust in his eardrums, he'd rather listen to a nice, quiet radio. Am I right?
Right.
Basically. Over here, bud. Come on over here with us, Chris. No need to be shy. We're all buddies here. And, you know, he had to have it angled, the perfect angle, so we went ahead and hit it with our hammer, angled it, and I welded the flange on right there. Okay, if you can see all that. And I think we're done. What do you think? I think the exhaust pipe is done. Now it's negotiation time, see? Now it's time to talk money.
Yeah,
I'm gonna ask you, Mr. Negotiator, Mr. Business Owner. Okay, because see, this guy, he owns his own business, bud. It's a tattoo shop, okay? A tattoo shop. Love and hate tattoos. Beautiful place to get a tattoo. Beautiful place. Okay, so, you know, at the tattoo shop, we ain't getting a deal over there. We ain't gonna get no deals on tattoos, okay? Because we got to pay bills at the tattoo shop, am I right, Chris?
Right.
Okay, bills got to be paid. So, what did you, if you were doing this job, what would you, okay. Is anybody out there on YouTube, can somebody tell me what a price like, okay, the buddy deal system, how much would you charge, okay? So, what are you thinking, bud? I'm listening.
I'm waiting for you to tell me.
For a buddy deal, I really don't even want to disclose the fucking price, man. Okay? I don't want to disclose the price. If it was a walk-in customer, you're looking at about $75, $80. $75 or $80 walk-in. Okay? Is that the kind of price you were thinking? Yes or no?
No.
Exactly. Okay, so we'll negotiate that price. But you know what? I want to know, out there, I want to know, what would you charge to do all that? That took over an hour to do that, okay? A lot of modifications, a lot of welding, wire was used, electricity, you know the story. Let me know your price, and we'll talk to you later. This is Pete. We got Bruno right here, okay? And of course,
anything you gotta say, bud?
Nope.
You like your exhaust, and Pete did a good job.
Pete, my friend, did a good job.
No, it's my friend, Pete, not Pete, my friend.
Pete, my friend.
No, it's my friend, Pete.
My friend Pete.
We'll see you later, Chris. We'll get your cash from you. Don't worry about that.